The feet and legs of birds are covered with scales. The size, shape, and strength of the claws of birds is according to their food habits. Birds such as eagles, hawks, and vultures have large, strong, curved claws called talons, which are very sharp. They use their talons to grip, carry, and kill its prey. Poaching birds such as sparrows, crows, and pigeons have three toes in front and one at the back. This kind of toes help the birds to hold the branches of trees firmly, and they can even sleep while perching. Poaching birds hop on the ground. Scratching birds such as hens and cocks use their claws to scratch the ground for seeds and worms. These birds walk and run on the ground. Birds such as woodpeckers and parrots have two toes pointing forward and two pointing backwards. The front toes help them to hold fruits to eat, and the back toes help them to grip as they climb trees. Feet of ducks and other water birds are webbed, which act like paddles in water. They help them in swimming. Birds such as cranes and flamingos walk through water, which is known as wading. They have long legs with spread out toes, which helps them to walk in muddy water.